Hey guys, the question is, Wishnell Toys can make 1000 toys robot with the following cost: direct material, direct labor and variable overhead and fixed overheads. The company can purchase the 1000 robots externally for $120,000. The avoidable fixed cost are $5,000 if the units are purchased externally. What is the cost saving if the company makes the robots? So here, first of all we will calculate total cost of making the robots. Total cost of making the robots. So here it is equal to direct material plus direct labor plus variable overhead and fixed overheads. So here direct material $70,000 plus direct labor $26,000 plus variable overheads $15,000 plus fixed overheads $15,000. So here it is equal to $126,000. Now we will calculate total cost of buying. Here total cost of buying is equal to $120,000. So here cost savings cost savings total cost of buying will be equal to, here it is said that avoidable fixed cost are $5,000, so $15,000 minus $5,000 is equal to $130,000. So here cost savings if robots are made so here total cost $130,000 minus $126,000. So it is equal to $4,000. So here is our solution. In case any doubt, you can ask me through comment box. And don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel and hit the bell icon.